Waiting on you.
I didn't want to have babies with you. Strong. I want to have a family.
With nothing to lose.
I don't need this crap.
You raise your voice with something to prove. And all the things you say to me.
Hey, Jim Jam. Time for bed, buddy. Here we go. I'm going to read you a story. How about Go Dog Go? You like that one, right?
Yes, Daddy.
Mommy and Daddy are just having a little bit of a tough time right now. He's staying with Uncle Lucas.
Story can be sad again, like last time.
I don't think so. I hope not.
Daddy stopped being sad when Nanny Carrie came over with us. He liked Nanny Carrie.
I know this is probably really hard for you to understand because you're
so little.
Nanny Carrie wasn't a very nice lady and she needed to go away.
I have no words to say. I wish Nanny Carrie was my mama. Keep thinking, is
this a last goodbye? Who is it?
You say it first. It must feel like nothing. Yeah.
I wish there was something I could do for you.
It's not too late. I think I'd like to take you up on that beer.
I just wanted to check your head, see how you're doing.
I'm fine. Really.
Haley, please.
Can you just go to dance hearing? And then we can find a time to deal with this later. Please. I really thought we were like rounding this corner of everything, you know?
Nathen.
I don't know what to do. I loved him.
What does it say, Mama?
You will soar on wings like eagles. You will run and not grow weary.
But I wanted to stay. I wanted to stay so bad. Ever since, all I can think about is how much this job has cost us.
And I have a feeling it's going to be a pretty prominent thing in our lives for a while. That doesn't mean that your problems are any less important. All of us aren't here for you.
But, like I said,
you're fine. You can handle it. It's all good. Look, I hope that's true, and maybe it is, but the thing is, the two of us have been down very similar roads. So I think you know. I get it.
They never really gave us a chance, did they?